Well, and they're going to have a new coach next week, a new assistant coach next week, right? Sean McLaughlin's going to be down there.
We're undefeated since Vanessa did weather, so I'm just saying, right? That should be fun. We're going to have more on that coming up a little bit later in this hour. 89 degrees on your Thursday evening, a little breezy out there, and it was warm. Our high today, 102 degrees above average for this time of year. Temperatures in the East and West Valley in the upper 90s. It's currently 89 degrees over at Sky Harbor. Winds, yep, they're a little breezy out there. Out of the west, sustained at 13. We've seen wind gusts up to 20 plus across the valley. Dew point and humidity levels are down. Here's our highs today. You can notice that out west, Bullhead City, Yuma, just a few degrees cooler than it was in Gila Bend and Phoenix. That's kind of a sign that things are starting to slowly turn cooler by maybe a degree or two. It is windy again. Kingman at a wind gust of 40 miles an hour, 32 in Winslow, Flagstaff, 30 down in Tucson. That activity will continue. It will peak on Saturday. We're down in the southeastern corner of the state. We are a little concerned about the fire danger. It is drying out fairly quickly down there, and there is a fire weather watch that could turn into a red flag warning for portions of Cochise, Graham, and Greeley counties. That will be Saturday morning through Saturday night, so we're going to keep an eye on that. It's because we've got a couple of passages of low pressure centers, not across the state, but north of the state. So these are dry storms that will just pick up the wind and possibly bring in some cooler air on the backside of these lows. And it looks to be moisture for central and northern Rockies, but nothing for us, California included. It's going to kind of bring up the May gray continuing along the beaches. So if you're traveling out west tomorrow to kick off a long holiday weekend, we're talking low 60s for LA and the Bay Area. The heat continues up in the Pacific Northwest. I mean, this is definitely well above average for this time of year for Portland and Seattle in the mid to lower 80s, 77 in Salt Lake, 76 in Denver, 77 in Casper and Santa Fe, and 96 in El Paso, 79 down in Puerto Penasco. So it's nice day on the beach starting tomorrow through the weekend. We will call it breezy, but what is missing here on the First Alert 7-day forecast through the long holiday weekend? Yeah, no triple digits, and it looks like we're just barely going to stay there. I mean, it's going to be pretty close Sunday and Monday, but temperatures will kind of taper off a couple more degrees by Thursday of next week.
I like the direction things are moving,
right?
I've seen, especially those overnight lows in the 60s.
Right, look at that
for me. Thanks. Bridging to digital.